people, welcome to Let's Play Lake. I am the Octopus Hermit and I'm playing Dragon Quest 3. Alright, let's do this! Yeah. Create adventure log. Octo. Alright. I'll be a male. Alright. Already looking good. This is my aesthetic. Now look at all this green. It's beautiful. I don't even want to leave. But I gotta. This place is cool too. Yeah, look at this. Okay, I'm gonna give this a voice.
Octo, heed my voice. It is I, the ruler of everything. Soon, Octo, you will stand before me as a great hero. But before that happens, I want to find out what kind of person you are. Now answer me honestly. Are you ready? First, please let me know your real name.
Alright. Had enough room for the whole thing. Yep. All of that is just my first name, by the way. Mark Anthony.
Which month were you born in?
January.
And on which day were you born?
17th.
Mark Anthony, you were born a Capricorn on 117?
Yep.
Now, Mark Anthony, I'd like to ask you some questions now. Don't think too much about the right answer. Just give me a quick, honest answer. It'll make it easier for me to learn about your personality. Well then, let us proceed. Do you ever get tired of going on adventures?
Nope. I'm always down.
Do you prefer a good offense over a solid defense?
Yep, you gotta hit him hard.
Would you rather walk farther to a cheaper inn than stay at a more expensive inn that is close by?
Yep, gotta save that money.
Do you lose sleep at night because you get lost in your own thoughts?
Can't say I do. I sleep like a baby.
Does simply being bored add to your daily frustrations?
I'm never bored.
Do you think that you dream a lot?
I mean, technically you dream every night, even if you forget. So I'll say yes.
Have you ever had a dream that somebody was chasing you?
Yeah, I think that's a common dream, so yeah.
Do random strangers bore you when they start talking to you?
Not really. I'm willing to listen.
If you repeatedly fail at a task, do you eventually give up?
Hell to the no.
Would you consider yourself to be a pretty popular?
To be a pretty popular? Yeah, I'm gonna say no. I'm more niche. Got a more niche appeal.
Do you prefer to dwell on your past rather than live in the present?
I'd say yeah, more than I'd like to admit.
Do you think there is more sorrow in the world than joy?
I mean, I guess pound for pound, I'd say there are more good things than bad things. Even when sometimes it seems like the bad things are more noticeable. So I'll say no.
Do you prefer the adult's way of life to that of a child's?
Yeah, I'll go with yes. Yes, more freedom in an adult's life.
If you persist, do you think you can always make your dreams come true?
Yeah, I'll go with yes. Gotta be stubborn. You gotta never give up on your dreams.
I think I understand your personality now. Now, let's see how you do with this.
Here we go. Look at this. Octo read the sign. Proceed west. Alright. Octo read the sign. Danger. Do not go north. Octo read the sign. If you wish to leave this place, proceed the south. Certain death awaits you northwest of here. Proceed the south. This is a fan translation, in case you can't tell. Octo read the sign. Just keep heading north, and don't get distracted. Alright, I'll go up. Ooh, what's this? You think I'm gonna fall for this? Yeah, right.
Help me!
And I'll help a person. Yeah. I'll be helpful. I'll break the rules of the test for this.
Thank you! I thought you were just going to leave me like that. Well, it's time for me to get going. Thank you again for saving me!
That's all for the test.
Wait. I feel as though I know what kind of person you are now. Octo, you're an honest person. You might not know it, but every time you lie, your face changes colors. You are so honest that sometimes it even puzzles you. You're just too swept up in your surroundings. But I think that you are so afraid to fail sometimes that you end up being overly cautious.
Alright. Didn't ask for the psychological breakdown, but go off, I guess.
There will be times when you need to be more daring and not be afraid to fail.
Okay, hitting pretty close to home now. It's getting pretty heavy.
Then you will be able to discover a new side of your personality. This is your personality. Soon morning will come, and you will wake from your slumber. I look forward to meeting you again someday.
All right, see ya. It was Octo's 16th birthday. All right, this is my mom. I'm gonna give her a funny voice. Octo, wake up, Octo. Octo, it's morning. Time to wake up. Today will be the first time that you've ever been to the castle. I do believe that I've raised and prepared you as a strong young man for this very day. Alright. Slept fully clothed, holding a sword and shield. Alright. Now, it's time for you to get going. Come along with me so I can see you off at the castle gates. Yeah, I'm giving the mom a South Jersey / Philly accent, by the way, in case you weren't familiar with it. Now, just head straight on into the castle. And don't forget your manners in front of the king, damn it. Now, off you go. Alright, just gotta make a straight line right back to that king. Right, there he is.
Welcome, Octo, son of the great hero Ortega. You must have already heard this from your mother by now. But your father, Ortega, met his death after falling into a volcano. It must have happened in the heat of a big battle. I hereby request that you follow in your father's footsteps.
Into a volcano? Yeah, no thanks.
You will certainly fulfill Ortega's last wish by restoring peace to our world. You must defeat the arch-fiend Baramos. This name remains unknown in the world of men, so you must not speak it. If things remain unchanged, the world will soon be destroyed by Baramos. We must prevent this at all cost. Octo, you must defeat Baramos. Though I fear you may suffer your father's fate if you do this task alone, you can find some very reliable companions at Ruida's Tavern.
Octo received 50G, weapons, and armor.
Godspeed, Octo, and good luck.
Alright, see ya, King. Off to the tavern for me. I can talk to this chick, and there are some pre-made party members. But if I go up here, I can create my own. Oh, this is the Hall of Registration. I'll find who you're seeking and register that person. If you register somebody, you can pick them up at Rita's Tavern. Do you want to register anybody? Yes. Please fill out their information. Okay. Rev. Levanche. Male. Warrior. now I get extra points. And I'll choose them myself. Right. Agility. Agility. Stamina. Luck. And another stamina. Seems pretty silly. DJ Khakis. I'll make him a jester. Yep. Strength. Stamina. Stamina. Agility. All right, now the last guy. Showtime. And I'll make him a cleric. Yep. Agility. Stamina. Stamina. Wisdom. And wisdom. Seems very alert.
Welcome to Marita's Tavern. We deal with those seeking companions. Can I help you today?
Right. Revanche.
DJ Khakis. Showtime!
Alright. I don't need anything else. Alright. Yeah. Looking like a solid squad now. Yeah, these are all named after my friends, by the way. These are my friends' usernames. Talk to this person and save. I pray that peace will return to our world. Would you like me to record your progress in the adventure log? Which file shall I record your adventures in? Your progress has been recorded. May God bless you.
Thank you.
Get out of here. Okay, this is a big group this time. We'll go after these ravens. There we go. Yeah. Right, okay, I have 70 gold. Let's get some weapons. Go with two clubs for now. Give one to Revanche. I'll give this one to DJ Khakis. Stay at the inn. Get rested up. I guess this is a good place to end things off. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!